A U.S. Navy training jet went off the runway at Naval Air Station North Island into the San Diego Bay on Friday. A Navy pilot flying a T-45C aircraft overshot the runway while landing on Friday afternoon. The pilot was able to eject from the aircraft before the crash. A witness said he heard a loud noise and then saw a parachute land in the bay. The pilot was later rescued by a local boater.
Thank you.